of you will be alive to tell it.
Was that?
It's a blessing given to some of us. We can be like wild beasts, fearsome.
I'm already a wild beast.
Oh no, only the Circle have the beast blood. Prove your honor to be a companion. Eyes on the prey, not the horizon. We should keep moving. Still the Trogger to worry about.
Okay. Oh, there is more. That really feels hard to get shot by an arrow like that. Let's take a look at these people's gear. This is a nice potion. Silver weapon would be nice to have for vampires, I guess. Gosh. I won't be able to pick up a lot of stuff here though. Still have to work on my carrying capacity. Okay, that was for that quest. I would love to do that quest. I was supposed to collect a few things and let's get some light again. Okay, what's gonna happen if I take this helmet? It looks kinda ominous. Hide helmet. I did not see that, but I figured something was gonna happen. And again, here we have, I don't think there's a trap here. Flawless amethyst. I don't know, I kind of feel like getting an undead, and we have one right here. Can I actually steal dreams from undead? I'm very interested to see. Wow, I did. Cool. Farkas, you went down. I'm surprised. He poisoned you. Someone poisoned you. Ooh, wow, these guys have so much stuff. Silver arrows. Oh. Silver longsword. I'll take the arrows. And I'm not sure. I think I'll raise this guy. Oh gosh. Master Conjurer. Oh wow, that's heavy. Okay. Oops. Oh, I can't move. Carry my stuff for me. There, that removes a lot. We go. Now I can actually. I'm probably gonna want to pick up a lot of arrows. The silver kind. Nothing I want there. This has... Oh! Whoa! I was just gonna go and check this. Which usually doesn't have anything, but... But now, what is this? There. A deadly trap, perhaps. Or just a lot of loot. Okay, I guess I'll get the blacksmithing potion at least.
Nice.
Two-hander guy. That's excellent. Looks like I should perhaps rebuff. A master chest. I am game. Oh, 26 lockpicks. I might be using up a lot on this one. Oh, it's around here somewhere. Oh, I got it. That was good. Ooh, I leveled. Oh, nice. I think I'm good on shock resist right now, so. Nice. I feel like bringing one of these silver swords, a one-hander perhaps. I will keep it on my undead servant until I can maybe buy a house. Wake something up. I think I woke something up. Kind of feel like testing the silver sword on these. Although I wouldn't really know how much more damage it's doing to a regular sword. I am pretty good on mana potions now. I have some really good mana potions and a few not so good. Okay, let's see. Let's get poison resist up again. Ooh.
I've had enough of you.
I want to raise that guy. I don't think my guy. He doesn't shout. Now, who was it? Oh, here's a guy. Oh, let's try the sword on this guy. Oh, I have leveled up. Do I want to level up? I think I'll save it for a little bit. Okay. That really didn't do any damage. So I'm not sure silver works on these guys too well. This guy shouts. And yeah, he's definitely looking tougher than this guy. Let's go ahead and... pack this guy. Oh, I have so many items. See, let's give him the sword as well. Nicely done, sir. I actually gonna go ahead and take a look at leveling up. Wow, you look pretty cool. I like the three beards. All right, let's see. Oh, he will be getting magic again. I don't think I can do anything in here, can I? Anything useful? Not really interested in summoning up weapons. Here's some 50 requirements. Wet? Control one more creature? Are you serious? At 50 skill, I can have an army. Efforts needed to raise and summon ghosts. Well, I'm just gonna get this one for sure. I don't even care what the other stuff is right now. Can I get a third creature here with another level? This one will be awesome as well. Wow. Seriously, I can get another one? Wow. Okay, let me take a look. This guy over here is has got some shouting abilities as well. Let's test that then. Oh. Wow. I have two undead. I am a real necromancer now. I do feel like I'm pretty unstoppable right now. I probably gonna have to eat those words soon, but let's be careful of traps still. But yeah, these guys are not going to have anything to put up against me right now. too much. Wow, lockpicking is going up. What can possibly stop me now? Maybe the fact that I'm getting scared is gonna stop me. Oh, I love it. I got two powerful Draugr.
I'll fix you good.
And they're shouting. Seriously. Oh, yeah. Oh, wow. See you.
No more.
You have good skills, but I think I can.
I'll fix you good.
Oh, I cannot actually hurt you.
That's no more. I yield.
There.
No more. I yield. Mercy.
He's not taking damage initially, it seems. Nice hiding spot. Let's go ahead and try fire sparks. Oh yeah.
You won't get away from me.
You can't just try and murder people and then say I give up. That guy seemed really tough. Oh, more arrows. I only need one silver longsword, and actually I think it would be good against vampires. Didn't seem to be very good against these. But I don't know. Since my skill is so low and I have no perks in actually using a sword, it's not the best representation. Where's my other guy? Oh, there he is. So these guys like to poison or stun, or I think poison. I'm getting a lot of silver arrows. I heard a trap somewhere, so I'm gonna go very close to this edge. The side wall. Oh, okay, there's the trap.
Anyone there?
Wow. So powerful. Go forth, my minions. My army of the dead.
I'll rip you in half.
Now the only problem is if I have two of these behind me, I can't. Well, here I can't make it retreat at all. So there's a lot of enemies over there. I'm a little hesitant to actually go in that way. I can. I don't know. Come on. Go. Yeah, go ahead of me, please. Get up there. Now I feel better. And forward. Good thing you listened to me. Oh, here's another guy. Hey, don't hit me. Oh gosh. Oh, I need a good potion here. Let's see, what do we have? 14. One down. Two down. Oh no, 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 no. Run away. Let's use I would like to use my I'd like to heal myself, but it takes so much mana. Yeah, I need those skill ups. Let's see, what's my worst potion right now? I got a few of these deficient ones. I'll use a feint. Nice to. Is that my guy? No. I don't know. Is it? I'm scared. Oh gosh. Well, I can have a dog up too. And then we race this guy. And then we get another dog. Whoa. I need magicka. Let's do a 10. Excellent. I think. Now I have to find my. This area was very tough. Having to kill so many. Wow, these guys take forever to kill each other. Okay, I'm gonna grab another undead. Let's see. Is this my guy? Yep, that's definitely the one I want. Oh, need more mana. Let's use this very bad one. I think we got it under control now. Welcome back to the fight. Very nice. I want the other toughy guy that I had. It lasted quite a while. The other guy's down here somewhere. I think, is it this guy? I think that's the guy. That's my initial team of destruction. There's a bunch more here. Wow. There's only one left over there. These guys sleep very hard, I would say. Let's see, I think I can take... Well, let's wait for... I'm gonna come back. Hey, Focus, you're alive! Alright, that was a lot of stuff here. There's two left. Alright. Need my light. Oh, is this something I need? White cap? This guy looks tough. I want two helmeted guys, so let's get this guy. He's a... Overlord. This is a Draugr. This is a Draugr. Gotta bring you, you have my money. I'm not sure if that guy's gonna follow me. Maybe I can raise him, but my skill is not enough for him to follow me. It's like he has his own free will, but he's confused. So, what do I do? Should I just see if he comes? Lockpicking is definitely going up quite easily. Another chest. The other guy won't follow. I'll just raise a new guy then. Okay, this looks potentially dangerous. Actually, they look empty. Let's get the key. These guys have been battling ahead of time. Yep, that's basically what I was looking for. Silver arrows. Just for fun, I'm gonna raise this guy. Skeever, fight for me. See, you always have to have a small pet animal with you. Or you're not a real necromancer. Okay, what's this place? Which way am I supposed to go? I think there's just some hidden treasure in here. Actually, which way should I take? I guess I don't know what's going on with my followers here. They're not following me this way. What are you doing over here? Okay, let's go this way and then I will probably see what's over in the other area after. I wonder what's in there. That's what the skeever is thinking. There's nothing here. We're gonna have to go the other way. Come on. Whoa!
I've had enough of you.
Where did that guy come from? Okay, this could be problematic. I don't know where this guy came from, but I'm racing him, and then I have to race this guy as well. Nice. Guess I'm on my own going this way, maybe. So I think they have a hard time following me this way for some reason. Okay, this is extremely scary. I don't see any spiders, but it looks like they would be coming at me any moment now. But it's like there's a spider watching me somewhere. Okay, I'm on my own. And there's the enemy. This is strange. Did I miss something? Was I supposed to go the other way somehow? Oh! Do. Wait. There you are. Thank goodness. That's sweet. I want that power. It's easy as long as my minions follow me. This does not look good. This does not look good. Seriously, that does not look good. Okay, I seem to remember this is a pretty bad place. I don't think I have. Well, I'm gonna try and raise and just use my raise skills in here, because I think there's gonna be a lot of mobs. Let's go ahead and make a save. And thread carefully. I do have my staff. I Gotta try and remember to. Let's go slowly and see what happens here. I guess I'm gonna have to go all the way up here. And there it is. Fragment of Ruthrad and fire breath. Okay, here we go. Maybe I should have. No, gotta kill him. Let's get a tiny bit of mana regeneration. Going high there. Hi everywhere. How you doing? Now, did any of my. Raise something. I gotta raise something. Let's see. I have no mana. My stamina seems to be okay. Do I have two raised still? I think so, but this guy. And, let's see, these are my two? Nice. Wow. Scary, but. We're doing it. I think we're doing it. Wow, they're hiding over there. Oh my goodness. Great. Oh, not great. We got more incoming. This guy is dead. Let's see. I have one more of those. Let's use a potion for healing. I like the guy with the shield, I guess, for just sheer. Oh no!
Is that enough?